That's so weird. I mean, I wouldn't have spotted that if I wasn't so into playing video games. Uh-oh. She got one titty out like, Kim the rapper. Lil' Kim. Works for me. Hmm. Ooh. Oh, I killed more than one? Get out of the way, Yusef. Got him. Thank you. That sword isn't very good, man. Seriously.
Real talk, son. That sword sucks.
The Steeds of Time, a gift from the great titan Chronos, his unsuccessful attempt to gain the favor of the Sisters of Fate, and change the destiny which the Oracle foretold.
Alright, let's do it. Working on that cardio, man. The Twats of Time. All right. What was that junk over there to the side all about? I guess I can't jump off and see. Kinda stinks. It looks like a door, but you need the horse's keeper's key. Alright, well, finally we're at the actual temple that we need to be at to slow this game down. Time to solve some puzzles. Oh, that's it? Well, I was hoping there was something there, but whatever.
Ghost of Sparta. what they say is true.
Thesius,
of all the fools who try, you would be the last I would expect to seek an audience with the Sisters of Fate.
And you are the last one I would expect to become a servant of the Fates.
I serve and protect the Sisters of Fate for the glory of Zeus.
The time of Zeus is coming to an end.
You seek the Sisters to kill Zeus. You no longer possess the powers of a god, Kratos. I doubt you're capable of killing me, let alone the King of Olympus.
Let me pass, and I will let you live, old man.
I do not think that is your choice to make. Come forward. Finally see who is the greatest warrior in all of Greece.
Alright then. Oops. Dodge would be nice every now and then. I'm going for these range attacks, son. Ooh, they curve. Here we go. Come on. That was kind of fun. Ah, well. Since Chronos offered the Steeds of Time to the Sisters in a futile attempt to change his fate. That's what the old lady said. she reading directly from the same book? Alright, well. Both sides have the same thing to them. Oh. All right, well, one more time, I guess.
Destiny has brought us together, warrior. Before my fall in the great war with the gods, I hid away the last remnants of my magic. For the good of the Titans, I, Thesius, now bestow what is left upon you. Use it well.
Okay. L2 to place lightning orbs. Press that to select it. Use it to smite your enemies. Up to 3 can be placed at one time. Does the same for both of them, right? Okay. Except this one I can't go anywhere with. I can double jump, right? Can I double jump and get up there? Nope. Because I suck. Oh, that's, that's what I want to see and where I want to go. Still want to know all that crap Zeus was talking about with the cycle being quit. I didn't know that Zeus was the son of a Titan. They made it seem like Chronos was dead and he's giving away the rest of his power, but in the first God of War, Chronos was alive, so did he die between them? Like, we had to find Chronos to get the, to get to the temple to get the Pandora thing, right? So I don't know. Press and hold R1 to attach to a crank and rotate to turn the crank. You not need to match the speed of the icon on the bottom of the screen. Oh. Hmm. Go over here and see what's going on. Other than you guys, goodness gracious. Never want to miss a chance to grab a dude. Look at all this about. Look at his face. He's like, "Hey, Wilbur. Hello." Yeah, I don't know what that is. Oh, I get it. Hmm. All right. So let's get that green one first. Got there in time. Yeah, boy. So how am I supposed to get to the yellow one in time, though, for real? Am I supposed to get over there? I guess I just gotta do like a speed jump or something? I guess that wasn't... That's not the way to do it. Oh, I see. I'm supposed to use the thing that catch him, right? So they hang over there, and then I use it to swing over. All right. I get it now. So I'd be like this. Okay. Oh, come on. That's good timing on that one. Alright, last one. Let's go. Can't get that circle motion very well. We'll be right back. Does that mean we have to make a trip all the way back? I'm playing the music, so I guess that means... gotta fight somebody.